you seek to see into the past, I can guide you. I can show you how Fao Chu met his death. If Fao Chu has risen, then he must die again. Go to the crypt. I'll meet you there and show you how to discover the secret you seek.
Light it up! Burn it!
I remember this place. It all started here, on the day of the final battle. We gave up everything to kill Fao Chu. I'll be damned if I just let him come back to life and curse the world again. I'm here because the one I loved gave up everything that day to save his people. You seek answers. I'm here to help you find them, and hopefully avoid the tragedy that occurred on that long ago day. This armor is your key to the past. It belonged to my beloved, and was buried in this place of honor. It was my beloved's hand that cut Fao Chu down. You'll relive the last moments of the battle. You'll take the place of my beloved. Experience the fall of Fao Chu as it happened. But be careful. You can affect events. Whatever you do may have untold consequences. You won't just see a vision of the past. You'll live through it. What you do may change the destiny of those around you. This is a terrible burden to carry, but it's the only way to get the information you seek. When you're ready, put on the armor. Oh, this armor brings back such memories. Now get dressed. There's much to see, and the connection to the past won't last long. It was a violent, bloody time. The Alessians were on a holy crusade to purge every Mur who occupied this land and called it home. They destroyed anything with even the smallest connection to magic. Would you stand by while those who didn't deserve to die were judged by religious zealots? Unless I strongly misjudged you, I think not. We did what was right, and we would do it again, which is why I'm here. Wise, kind, courageous. Everything one could want from a constant companion. But you'll see soon enough. I only hope that what you learn will help you in the present situation. When Fal Chu dies, the armor will eject you from the past. You'll return unharmed to the here and now. Yes, that's what will happen. I'm sure. It was a violent, bloody time. The Alessians were on a holy crusade to purge every Mur who occupied this land and called it home. They destroyed anything with even the smallest connection to magic. Would you stand by while those who didn't... There you are, my love. I was starting to worry about you. Why do you linger, my love? Commander Parmion rallies the troops for the final assault. You're his best officer and our noblest knight. You should be at his side for this moment. Did that blow to your head rattle your senses? We're on the verge of turning the tide, and we'll launch the strike against Fal Chu's headquarters soon. Come, my love. We have work to do. The Alessian orders, of course. They're crucial. We captured the messenger, but not before he handed the orders off. We need to search enemy soldiers until we can retrieve them. We can't have the Alessians surprise us when we're this close to victory. Do what you have to do and find those orders. Then find me at camp. We need to talk.
About time you returned. There you are, my knight. Did you recover the orders? Excellent. You're a credit to the Dureni Guard. Now we can prepare a proper counterattack to the upcoming Alessian assault. They won't know what hit them. You should show these to the Aeliad King. He just arrived and is eager to get involved. Yes, he surprised us all. We weren't expecting the last king of a dying people to show up on the field of battle. But he's a brilliant tactician and his advice can only help. Meanwhile, we'll send Alana's unit to put an end to Fal Chu. What nonsense! Alana can handle it. If these orders are any indication, I need you to lead our defenses. But speak to Alana before she goes, if you like. Just make it quick, and don't forget to talk to the king.